each other on the playground just like the rest. Didn't stick out from the crowd, but between themselves, they knew that they were different, but they pushed it down. 'Cause nobody would even listen. Their parents always saying, boy, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice lady. Make sure you act tough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if he wants Ken, not Barbie? Why should he have